Raditz. The bastard went and got himself killed.
He always was an embarrassment. Still, I must admit, I'm very interested in these Dragon Balls. So they're capable of granting any wish? All right, let's go.
We're gonna bring Raditz back from the dead?
Don't make me laugh. We have no more use for that dead weight. We could wish for eternal youth, for immortality. Can you imagine it? Nothing could possibly stand in our way.
Sounds good to me. Count me in!
Invigorated by the prospect of attaining immortality with the Dragon Balls, the two Saiyans made their way to Earth.